abanican su espectro.
It's my mama's sensitivity, that's why I gave breaks, gave her beautiful days for one of her mistakes. They ain't think Mr. Jerry's oldest boy would feel cake, but I showed the whole world that they feel hate.
That's right.
The never-ended stories of the fuckery I face. How unluckily that taste of shit made it past my taste. What a waste. I pout unhealthy food on dinner plates. But that's all we could afford, living on minimum wages. May the prayers become reality today. You know the part, I beg for a comfortable place to stay.
Right.
Speaking about my past life prior to the stage. The segment where God made a nigga really act his age.
Facts.
Freedom of mind gave me some space to come moderate. Not try to be misogynistic,
no,
but my cockiness is. I got no support on a career, I chose music.
So.
But I never quit. I ain't care who approved of it.
That's right.
Speaking from an era where the culture was exclusive.
Yeah.
It was everything to speak your mind in. Or some true shit.
Yeah.
I was out to show the world that Orchard Park nuisance. New Editions, Offspring, Michael Bivins, student. Business became the bulk of me around 03. But I did a couple bids and that shit slowed me.
Slow me up
for a hot second. Now I'm up writing hot records.
God
but
damn.
When they released me to the streets, I pop whip work for my section.
Yeah.
Man, terror held the throne and niggas hated that. Even though he was a signed rapper, he stayed strapped. Little did our city know, I was in the cut and laying foundation for Don't Crack Nation's construction. Fast forward 10 plus, she quit, your highness. All y'all rappers kiss the ring or die on some fly shit.
Kiss it.
All that petty shit stops, these pussy niggas leaking weird.
Ooh.
I am actually the exact one that you should fear.
Yeah.
Niggas ain't eating right, so they antsy to shoot.
Yeah.
Fuck around and have your BFF turn your brain to soup. Quigs on top of shit, dropping shit, popping shit. I got luxury apartments bigger than your mama houses. Excuse me for being sporadically presumptuous, but without my nation's music, y'all niggas a clump of shit.
They ain't worth
Boston
it.
City street lights, project hallway crimes.
Whoa.
Liquor store nightmares, bodies move with no life.
God damn.